Liam, you're known for playing very intense characters. You're obviously a very intimidating dude. You know what? I bet I can take you in an arm wrestle.
Is that so?
Yeah. I'm serious. I've been working out a lot lately. Little place you may have heard of, Curves Gym. Oh. And I'm pretty sure I can beat you. But I gotta warn you, whenever I arm wrestle, I like to list all the things I'm gonna do after I win.
That's interesting. Yeah. Because when I arm wrestle, I like to list all the things I'm gonna do after I win.
All right, it's on! Let's do this right now!
I'm gonna get a tattoo on my lower back that says, "Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's."
Nasty. After I win, I'm gonna find 100 Jimmy Fallon lookalikes, put them in a room together, and throw you the world's creepiest surprise party.
I'm gonna go to Egypt, wait for a tour group to arrive, then walk out of a pyramid in my bathrobe, grab a newspaper, look at everybody and say, "Get off my property, you touristy bitches!"
After I win, I'm gonna pick up a phone like I do in the movie, Taken, and say, "I will look for you, I will find you, and I will kill you." Except this time, I'll be talking to Waldo.
He's not easy to find. After I win, I'm gonna buy you a 5,000-piece jigsaw puzzle. And when you're done finishing it, when you've finished it, it's just gonna be a photo of me giving you the middle finger.
That's fighting talk, Jimmy.
I had to say it.
After I win, I'm gonna borrow your car, and when I bring it back, I'm gonna tell you there's a leak in your gas tank. But it's not what you think. I actually pulled over and took a leak in your gas tank.
After I win, I'm gonna go to Starbucks and tell the barista my name is Papa. So when my coffee's ready, he'll be like, "Papa? Papa? Are you there, Papa?" I don't have to do that.
After I win, yeah. I'm going to officially change my name from Liam Neeson to Dick Rubnuts.
Why? Oh, wow! He did it! Champion Liam Neeson, Taken 3!